Yo, listen, Nardo Wick. I'm not gonna lie to you, Nardo Wick. Yo, bro, he coming with that fire lately. He been on fire. He been going crazy. He give me that vibe. Like when the Nardo, it's almost like when I listen to Nardo, I want to spin blocks. But I know that's not right. Anyway, listen, he got a brand new record. It's called Da 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 Da. I think I said it right. Got a brand new video out, man. We about to react to it. Y'all already know my motto. Always forward, never backwards. Make sure you tap it. Yes, sir. You already know it's your boy Bashro. You're rocking with Das Bashro. Yes, it's a lit reaction channel. Hey, listen, I need y'all to smash the sub one time for your boy. Come on, man. Hold me down. Listen, we got 3,085 subscribers. We can get to 5,000 with your help. So hit the like, leave a comment. And you know what I mean? Don't be shy. You know what I mean? All right, let's get into this Nardo Wick. Let's go, baby. Yo, you know what's so crazy? The man got guns on the piano, bro. He got the AK, he got the shotgun, he got the Uzi. Bro. I'm scared of Nardo Wick. I'm not gonna lie, I'm scared of him.
Damn, trademark! Dun, 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 dun,
dun, dun, dun, dun, dun, dun, dun, dun, dun, dun. That's my part right there. That's my part right there. Yo, hold up. That is my part right there. That is my part right there. Listen, if you know the song, we'll talk about more. We'll talk about it more because that's one of my favorite songs, too.
I'm a brick, baby boy, concrete, little nigga. Yeah, I rapping all that shit, I'm still a street, little nigga. Got more shots than a gym. You wanna beef, little nigga? I'm who all they hoes like they wanna be me, nigga. Diamonds look just like.
Hey, yo, his tone. I like how he just laid back with he. I don't wanna be with me. I love that, bro. I love that. He been picking the right beats, the right producers. Just everything been right. Nardo was the. It's the package right now. Out of all the new freshman guys and stuff like that, new guys, I'm leaning towards Nardo. I ain't gonna lie. I'm not gonna lie. I mean, this is a scary sight. He got, look, I ain't even know that he got a sniper, like with the scope on the people, bruh. This man is dangerous.
Static on the TV, nigga. We ain't cuffing hoes. I play her like a CD, nigga. Pull up A content. You can't see me, nigga. Shot his ass and he screamed, oh, ooh, we, nigga. And his problems, we gon' solve them.
All right, listen, y'all remember the original song? I don't know. Maybe some of y'all might know the original song. Da, 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 da. I was standing by the as I was walking. Yo, and go listen to that song. She literally just talking about her experience in the day. And that's probably one of the biggest records, if you know. In the 90s, that record went crazy. Early 90s, that record went crazy. And she's literally just talking about her experience inside of a coffee shop. I forgot her name. Man, she talking about the waitress. Incredible song. Incredible song. Incredible song.
A lot of weapons for the drama. Try to understand me. Please don't judge me if you ain't never seen the bottom. Pull up with my clock out.
I didn't even know he said that. He said, please don't judge me if you never seen the bottom. I like that. I like that. I like that.
Ops out, I'ma rock out. Fat mouth, turn a fat mouth to a shot mouth. Dead man, he a dead man for what he said, man. He see me, I ain't see him. He turned to the gingerbread man.
Yo, he said he turned to the gingerbread man, bruh. I go, and the new people, he said, a fat mouth turn it to a shot mouth, man. I like Nardo, man. I like Nardo, man.
All them niggas around you bitches, so how the fuck you gon'?
Yo, he got the gingerbread man. Yo, he got the gingerbread man in the video. Bro, Nardo crazy, y'all.
Nigga shot and hit the fences. How the fuck you aim? Nigga ain't killed nobody. How the fuck you dangerous? All these niggas be counting, I really like that. Wrote that hoe and I was broke, now she wanna write back. Want me to put her in her throat, want my tip to touch the back. She wanna be my...
He said, how you dangerous? and you ain't never catch no bodies or nothing like that, bro. Yo, I ain't gonna lie, bro. Like, I don't know what this is considered, drill music or whatever, but I don't. You know, 21 Savage was my guy when he first dropped. Yo, I ain't gonna lie. You know, I don't like to compare artists, but you know, that's what they do anyway. Like, he not gonna give me that vibe, but he give me like a, you know, a newer version of him. Like, you know what I'm saying? But it's incredible. He makes really good music. I like Nardo's music. He get me ready for a drill. Get me ready. I ain't going to no drills, y'all, but you know what I mean?
My wicked witch, she keep asking for my strap. When it's problems, we gon' solve them. Got a lot of weapons for the drama. I'm talking about them FNs, Glock 19s, ANS case. Look a wild man. Somebody tell him stop, he on the rampage. Batman, he always in the same color Batman. If we slide and you get hit, but you don't die, you better act.
Yo, first of all, Batman is my favorite character, too. I just want to throw that out. He said, Batman. He said, always in. I guess he always wearing black like Batman. I ain't gonna lie. I'm a big fan of Batman. Think about it. Just real quick. Batman never had no powers, but he kept up with, like, people that had extraordinary abilities, bro. You know what I'm saying? That's how real Batman was.
Problems, we gon' solve them. Got a lot of weapons for the drama. Try to understand me, please don't judge me if you ain't never seen the bottom.
Everything I'm hearing from Nardo Wick, I'm loving. Hey, if you feel the same way, make sure you hit the sub one time for your boy, man. You know what I mean? If you're brand new to the channel, man. Hit that sub of love. You know what I mean? Let me pop it up on the screen. All right, now it ain't popping up. But listen, man, I appreciate you, man. Make sure you hit the like, leave a comment. You know what I mean? I want to know what you think of this, man. What's your opinions? You know what I'm saying? Don't be shy. You know what I mean? I like to keep the conversation going. Y'all let me know what's hot, what's not, and we go from there. All right, it's your boy Bash. I'm out of here. Peace. This is W.